There we go. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm all set. Me too.
Okay.
I love this one.
Now tell me, have you ever heard of a mosque before? Have you ever seen one? Have you stepped inside its door? It's a place where people gather many times a day. A place to read and learn, and a place to stop and pray.
Take your shoes off and stay a while.
Mosques have been important throughout years and centuries. Places for good faithful folks to build communities. Sometimes they may have schools, doctors helping others heal, or kitchens feeding people who struggle for a meal.
Gotta help folks out!
You got that right, Slim!
At festivals and weddings, they're bright with songs and cheers. At times of loss or sadness, they're washed with people's tears. Mosques are on the earth in almost each land you can name. London, Beijing, Timbuktu, they never look the same.
Hey, where is Timbuktu?
Turn left at Albuquerque.
Some are made with domes and towers, golden marble halls. Some are made of mud and grass, some have no roof or walls. But you must go in a mosque to see its treasure there. The wealth of different people gathering for prayer.
Bowing down.
Cause for all the gold and riches, minarets as well. If a mosque sits lifeless, it is just a wasted shell. The heart of every mosque beats within a Muslim's chest. That's the thing about a mosque I really think is best.
Sing it, brother Phil.
So if you have no building called a mosque in your town, well, you can make your own simply just by bowing down.
Yep.
Where you rest your head, just set your mind and place your heart. That will be the special spot for a new mosque to start.
Don't need no building permit for that one.
Where you rest your head, just set your mind and place your heart. That will be the special spot for a new mosque to start.
Come on, let's go hit the